Wondering how to upload a story on Instagram from your PC or computer? There are two easy ways you can do it from your desktop, Mac, or PC. And I, Kai, the dog from Hootsuite's social media team, am here to walk you through them. Did I just say walk? I really shouldn't do that. Oh, and I'll also tell you the one way to upload Instagram stories that I used to recommend but is not good anymore. Gotta stop it. Drop. No. Down. Drop it. Good. Method one. Use Hootsuite. The first, best, easiest way to upload a story on Instagram from your desktop is through Hootsuite. Here's how to post on Instagram from a desktop using Hootsuite. First, log into your Hootsuite dashboard. Then, select Create. Then, post from the left-hand side menu and open up the Composer window. Choose the account you want to post your story to. Then, switch to the Story Editor. Once that's done, click on the Upload icon to add your image or video file. You can only add one at a time. The recommended aspect ratio for all Instagram story content is 9:16. If you want to include text in your story, make sure they're part of your image or video file. Text in that caption field won't appear in your story. Add text or stickers using Canva without leaving your Hootsuite dashboard. Just click on the Canva icon in the bottom right of the Composer window, then select Instagram Story. Once you're done editing it, preview your story. Then click Post Now if it looks good. If you want your story to go live at a different time, click Schedule for Later and select a future date. Your story will now show up alongside all of your other content in Hootsuite's calendar, and you can check on its performance in Hootsuite Analytics. Method 2. Use Meta Business Suite. You can also post Instagram stories from your desktop, PC, or Mac by using Meta Business Suite. However, it only works on Instagram and Facebook. So while you'll be able to see your scheduled content for those platforms, you aren't able to compare and contrast them to your full social calendar, which means you won't be getting the full picture. If that's fine by you, head over to business.facebook.com and log into your business profile. If your Instagram account isn't connected to your Meta Business Suite already, you'll want to watch my video right there. Next, choose content from the left-hand menu. Here, you'll see past and previously scheduled content. Click the drop-down arrow next to the Create button on the top right of your screen. Choose Create Story. This will open a pop-up window where you can upload your image or video. Once uploaded, you could crop the content, add some text, and some custom stickers. I love bones. Dude, go ahead and use a bone sticker for me. Then click Share Story to publish immediately, or choose Schedule Story from the drop-down and choose your preferred date and time. Method 3. Use Developer View quotations. You can also post stories from your PC using Developer View, but you shouldn't. Because even though I used to love doing this, at least until I discovered Hootsuite, now I work here, these days it's really buggy and inconsistent. Half the time the post button disappears. And also it's impossible to tell that you've actually posted your story until people start reacting to it. Generally, you're better off using Hootsuite and Meta Business Suite if you want to upload Instagram stories from your desktop. Still, if you want to give Developer View a try for yourself, here's how to do it. Start by downloading Google Chrome. Next, log into your Instagram account at Instagram.com. Make sure you're logged into the account you want the story to be posted on. Now, click the three dots shown in the top right of your Chrome window. Then, click More Tools and then Developer Tools. This will open a window of code on the right-hand side of your screen. Go to the top left of the code box and click the Toggle Device Toolbar. You'll see this shown as the mobile phone and tablet icon. This will change your Chrome display of Instagram into a mobile format. Use the Dimensions drop-down menu to change the type of device you're viewing the web page on. You'll be able to see Instagram stories at the top of your mobile view. From here, just click on the Add Story button. Here, you'll be able to upload an image or video, add text, and upload your story immediately. Unfortunately, you won't be able to schedule stories in advance using this method. You'll also have limited image or video editing capabilities, so be sure to edit your content in an outside app before going into developer view. There you have it. Two great methods to post stories on Instagram from your desktop. And one terrible one. Don't forget to tap the subscribe button to stay up to date with the latest social media news. Bye for now, friends.